You know what? We can discuss that later in the van. There's people here.
Sorry. Yeah. Sorry, Oshawa.
They might burn down this place like they burned down our kiosk at the mall. It was a terrible time. Lots of hordes of people with pitchforks.
They chased us out of there like Frankenstein's monster, okay?
You cut off a few people's limbs just because they had an eye infection, and all of a sudden, you're the enemy.
Be the last tour they're on.
Well, tour is a strong word.
We can go home every night if we had homes.
Yeah, that's right. I live in a cardboard box underneath the garden here, freshly.
It's a big box.
That's why you have a helmet, you know?
He's got two refrigerator boxes, actually.
Being kicked in the head by a fucking Wall Street suits, man, it sucks. That's why you bought a helmet.
They call you Pink Cities down there.
They do.
Disgusting.
Jesus Christ. Anyways.
This is a song that I have to tune down for. No, I don't. Nope.
Never, like, after the bees, though, right? Like, Lou died, and then, you know, we had to look after the bees situation. And
the only logical thing to do was to get the spaceship sharks in.
We had to hire a shark trainer to specially train those two, because you can't just train a regular shark to hunt and kill bees. It's a very daunting task. Anyways, this song's about Steve, the shark trainer we hired.
Yeah.
you know, back in the medieval times, the Renaissance? Is it Renaissance? Or the Dark Ages?
What year was that, Dr. BattleSmash? You're the one.
1978.
Good year.
Yeah.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre, I think, too.
No, the Renaissance.
Oh, yeah.
The Renaissance. Let's all be honest, it happened in 1978, amidst the gas crisis. Anyways, terrible jobs, yeah, shark trainer. You know what's another bad one? Medieval water delivery man. Can you imagine this man's job? Must have really sucked going from town to town. He was gone for weeks at a time. Didn't help much that his wife was a slut. This song's about him. What a dirty bitch. This one's called Meeting the Water Delivery Man. Before New York or after?
Sorry, I'm having trouble with that.
Before?
What is that?
I don't know. There's somebody clapping still.
Guys,
it is annoying though.
That's not funny or cool.
No. I think I see him. He's at the back there. Yeah. And security!
Get that asshole
out of here, yeah.
Feel free to rough him up a bit.
Yeah, you know. Show him who's boss.
Door was a bit late.
Why haven't they gone yet?
Why is the clapping even picking
just
up?
Just get him! Get him out. This is ridiculous.
Kevin! Get him out!
Yep. Jesus.
Fucking hell, he's...
Is it okay if we start now? Anyways, we're BattleSmash.
If you do know who they are, may God have mercy on your souls.
This clapping is really fucking disturbing.
Yeah,
you made me say that it was Oshawa.
Can you stop? What a prick, eh? You just want to be the center of attention. What a piece of shit.
Why the fuck is that picking up so much?
Is that Mike from Michigan?
He was just fucking yelling at me a second ago.
He said he was from Minnesota. I'm pretty sure he's from Michigan. Yeah, get him out of here. That guy, yeah. You see him. He's clapping. Get him.
Okay!
fucking dick?
Debbie, get him out, please!
We're BattleSmash. We come to play some tunes. I think they got him. They got him. Anyways, we're BattleSmash.
We'll be right back. drive.